The Bank of Canada was nationalized August 15, 1938. Do you know what that means? That means as Canadians, we own the Bank of Canada. As the owners, we could use it for government-created money to fund projects in our cities and provinces, interest-free. Currently, we pay over $170 million of interest every day to private banks. Now I may be a dummy, but that sounds silly to me. So come on, Canadians, join the Canadian Action Party. Go back to using our bank for Canada's benefit. It just makes sense.